Now moving on to Ciudad Juarez, just 4 days into November, 17 murders have already been reported in our sister city. Two more bodies were found in a canal in the Bella Vista neighborhood near downtown. A pedestrian alerting police the bodies were that of two men with visible signs of torture.